Okay. We got the okay. We got the Chanel guarantee. So this is the Gwent card game. It's currently in closed beta. As you can see, I'm level 3, so I have extreme amount of experience. Can't even play a ranked match yet. But you know what? We played it enough. I've been playing a lot of Skellige. Seems to be my highest win record. But they're all pretty fun to play. And it is made by CD Projekt Red, so you know it should be good. They got a pretty good track record so far. When your one game wins multiple Game of the Year awards over multiple years. Just gonna make sure that's not too loud. Oh, okay. So let's see what we got here. I'm gonna go ahead and get rid of one of my war cries. I don't really want two of them. I always like to keep a cow. Remember that. Always good to have a cow. We're looking for the combo here. I'm gonna get rid of a crate warrior. That's all right. I'm gonna get some monsters. We can get rid of fog if that comes up. Oh, is the game audio not coming up? It should be. That's weird. Me take a look. Me take a peek at this problemo. This is why we're doing a test. Goo. Oh, you know what? I think I just had it really quiet. I think that was it. I think there is game audio. Yeah. See, I thought it was gonna be too loud, so I turned it way down. Look who is the fool now.
Girlies. Looky here.
Turns out my computer volume was just really loud. Okay, so we got the Wild Hunt Warrior, we got the Necker Warrior. So far, things are pretty smooth. Now I gotta start thinking. I think what I'm gonna do. We're gonna throw down
Let's
Geralt.
get this over with.
Try to see if he can throw out some of his combo cards. All I need is a nice combo with Warcry, and things will be pretty good. Okay. Now we have to have a little think because I don't want to have no monsters come the next round. The good thing is I technically don't really need Commander's Horn for my combo. I could throw it out now. Ooh. Ooh. I'm gonna do it. You're not supposed to throw too much out in round one, but you know what? We're Skellige, we go hard. Yeah, we'll pass now. I can't afford to not pass. If I played anything else, I'd be screwed. Now we just have to hope he has to spend at least a couple cards to catch up. Oh, he gave me the round. Which is still kind of scary. He's gonna have the cow, and he's gonna have another monster. Oh my god, that actually messed him up. He should have got a monster, the two golems, and a cow, but the monster it chose was the cow. Oh, that's really good for me. Okay. That's really good for me. Okay, we're gonna
Bow
do
before
this little
modern
combo
Freya.
wombo. Okay, if he does the fog combo, I know what to do anyway. Don't know if I want to give him the spy quite yet. That could backfire horribly. Though I could, in theory, kill it after. I don't know if that's worth.
Out of the crowns. Come on, quick now.
Throw down the good old shield, Smith. Oh, he's going. He might not have the fog. It's very possible. I'm still not gonna risk it. Okay.
I promise
just
you a quick
kill
death.
One of his things. Kill one of his foglets. Okay. Not the best ghoul. That's okay. I only have to win this round because he passed the last round, which is very good for me. I have no way to damage my guys, which is a big problem because that's kind of part of my combo. Should have damaged my own guy. That was a mistake. I think we have to do this.
Calm yourselves.
Okay, that's really good. I think I know what I'm gonna do. Okay, I think what we do is we scorch, we kill the thing I just gave him. Basically just cycled out a scorch for a guy to hurt myself, but that is better. It is better. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna throw down this guy.
Morhawk Devarie.
We're gonna shoot our own guy. Cause Skellige is a clan of masochists. Look at this guy, he's eyelining my guy like, what are you doing? You're crazy. Manticore. Okay, now we're gonna bring out the Great Warriors. He only has two cards left. He's gonna put down Aridin, Garth, as you do. We'll Warcry. Now it's gonna double the strength of all of my weakened dudes. Kaboom! From 7 to 14s. Now we just hope he can't deal with that in two cards. If he plays a Scorch, I just lose. we're gonna... Why do you even pronounce that? I play all the Witcher games, I still keep forgetting. Dimeritium Bomb. Kaboom! Deny some of those buffs. And if he still pulls out the last minute fog to pull one over on me. Oh, crap. No! Oh, no, dude. I just got played. I just got played really hard. Okay. Nobody panic. I could still technically win this. As long as he doesn't get one of his super high monsters for next round. I didn't know he would do that. I should have waited. Oh, that's not good. That's not okay. That's not okay. That's not okay. Oh, KMS. Oh, KMS. Help. Not helpful. Oh. Yeah, okay.
Let's not get in the way of my axe.
Things were going super nice. Oh. I goofed. Good game. That's okay. What's nice about this game is your rewards are by round, not game one. So I got one. How much experience did I get? Not enough to level, but soon. I'll do Skellige again. This was a pickle of a situation. This was very much a pickle of classic monster deck situation. I should have waited to Dimeterium Bomb, but you have to play a card. And I didn't know if he was going to pull the Fog to beat me or pull the that to beat me. You got to weigh it. Sometimes you just got to lose. Feeling good about this one. Don't worry, I win at least press like 5% of the time. Full you test, the okay. Heart of an uncrate. That's good. People don't play this much at my level. I don't know how the high end goes. Okay, so this is the way to hurt all of my guys, which is really good to combo with the Warcry, though now I don't have the Warcry. We're gonna see what we can get. I think we want to... I don't think I care too much about weather this time. And... we'll get rid of these hunters. Okay, that's not very good. I have actually no combo in my hand at all. But that's okay. We'll play it easy the first round. Hopefully no pickles. Tris. The wrong waifu. Okay. Yeah, well. Have a cow. Show the card art for you guys.
For the king!
Ooh, okay. For it all, yep. Okay. So I'm going to really hope I get some res cards next round, or this is going to be really unfortunate.
Nothing like some overseas plundering.
Remember when I said I was feeling good about this game? Don't feel good anymore. Immediate regret. I should have weather in my deck. I don't know why I don't. That's really stupid of me.
For Kedwin!
I should put a rain or something in this deck. Am I gonna have to cut my losses soon? Here, I'll play, I think I'll just play one more and end up passing. I don't think I can win round one without using everything. Hopefully he'll play more than me. We're 8-8 right now. But I think he gets to draw extra cards? I don't remember. Oh, okay. Well, let me think. Is this doable? ''25, and then I can bomb. That worked. Oh no. Oh it's stressful now. I really wanna win the first round. You know what, we're gonna try.
That's your lucky day.
Is this stupid? Am I stupid? Give me the corn. Alright. I did use more cards than him, but I did win. I have no combo unless I draw Warcry right now. That's not Warcry. That's not Warcry. I think we might throw round two. I think we're gonna throw round
hey
two.
Me!
There's war cry. Maybe we won't throw round two. This is suddenly doable. If I can throw down both of my, I get stronger when things are weakened. Ow. Who even uses a ballista?
Come on, dude.
Why do you gotta do that? Donar Anhinda. Okay, so he can still copy a unit, which is really unfortunate. But I might be able to combo wombo this guy here. But if he uses that horn, I am screwed. Super screwed. He's thinking. But is it for a stinking? Oh. Is he gonna copy the 11? I don't think that makes me draw. Whoa. How rude was that? The answer is very rude.
So what?
Should I make sure these guys don't die? Kind of the heart and soul of my team right now. Oh, okay. He has a lot more cards than I do. Just gonna test something real quick. Sorry if the sound cuts out. Okay, so I'm gonna drop this guy. Make sure these guys don't die from another swipe or something. Because apparently we're playing Hearthstone now. Okay. I really want to know what's in that hand to make him think so much. Maybe he doesn't have something good. That would be nice. What are you doing to that ballista? Promoted it. Okay. I have no way to deal with this stuff anyway. We gotta go full on the paint here. If I can't win this round, I'm pretty screwed. It's time to duel!
Zrara Monster Card!
Oh, jeez. Hard the cards, hard to believe it when you don't draw cards every round anyway. Oh, there's that commander. That could have been a lot worse, actually. Okay. So what we're going to do is we're going to do this one first. Which is going to hit my dudes one, hit his dudes two, but it boosts those dudes. Then we play the racial, then we play the war horn, war cry, whatever, war whatever. Warcraft, Warhammer. I'm gonna use my Apocalypse Smash attack. Oh.
Crush those vermin!
I think if he duplicates the spy, I might actually get to draw. I'm not sure. Okay, we're gonna bring out the
Kraonkrit.
Oh, this is gonna be the wombo combo. I hope you guys are ready, and I hope he doesn't have a Scorch. If he has a Scorch, I cry. I actually cry. Right here. Here we go. Kaboom! 98, oh, I almost reached 100. No Scorch? No Scorch? Okay. That's the that's the move of a desperate man, as I know from the last game that I lost. He has one card left. I think he would have played it if it would have won it for him. Right? Not Second War Cry. I mean, whatever it's called. Is that what it's called? Oh, it was War Cry. Wait. Oh, none of his guys are hurt. Woo! Woo! Feel the wrath of my level 3. I'm basically MLG already. Good game, Hubert. Hubert. Nice. Give me that ore. Oh, that's gotta be a level up, right? Come on. Yes! Overlevel. Ah, I got Manticore. Don't really need that, but thank you. Appreciated. I kinda want more card packs, but that's fine. Skellige number 3. Hey guys. Nice Twitch name. Is that you, Jacob? I'm just gonna assume it is. Seems like a Jacob kind of thing to do. Come on. Give me the Skellige. I knew it was you. You can't fool me.
Close ranks!
Alright.
For Skellige's glory!
Full task number 2. This guy's level 6. I'm in the next league. My elo's too high because I'm too good. Okay. Well, this is pretty good. I got the combo. I got the res combo. Full test doesn't usually use a lot of weather, so I might want to get rid of that. Scorch could be good. I don't know if I want too many spells. Here, we'll switch out Hunter. I don't want another Warcry. That's okay. That one's okay, I guess. Oh, we having a cow fight. My favorite kind of fight. Double bovine technique. You'll never get past my cow technique.
Nice mesh you've got here.
Okay. Okay. That's fine. We're gonna bring out the guy who should
Kraken,
die.
Eat me ghoulies. Looky here.
Nice mesh you've got here.
How many things do I want to save till round 2? How crazy do I want to get on frickin' round 1? The answer's probably not very crazy. Let's see, I got the Warcry combo I can use for next round. I have some decent guys I can get out for that combo. Do we just skip this round? Is that stupid? For a bigger... No, I don't... I'll put down the long ship. Cow. Cower in fear. This is, I'm gonna ban you. I'm gonna get
what do you want?
For that pun. I swear to God. Get out of here. I think I might Dimeridium bomb this. I don't know if that's stupid, but we're gonna do it anyway, because I don't care. No, you can't do more than one cow pun. Come on, man. You got have mercy.
Semper Fi!
Oh, F me up. I think I just goofed really hard. Alright. Sometimes you gotta admit defeat. Don't have a cow, man. Oh, F. Don't pour salt on my wounds right now. Can't make these jokes when I'm losing. Okay. I have to win 2 rounds now, though. So,
Best give up now!
I'm just gonna make myself look condescendingly at the chat. Okay, we'll put this guy down. You're really milking this joke, guys.
You must sweat like a swine in that jacket.
Trouble approaches.
This guy's gonna actually just stomp me into the ground, isn't he? The correct answer is probably. Wait. This is the time to scorch. Let's not have a 12 attack cow on the field. Gwent is pretty simple. You basically just want to have more attack on your side of the field than the other guys. But you play 3 rounds, and a lot of the time you want to concede some of those rounds. You don't end up winning the mall. You know, it's a big strategy just to get your opponent to dump everything on round 1 and then skip it so you can win the other 2 rounds. It's kind of like almost like poker. You gotta bluff a little bit. Started in The Witcher 3, but now they're developing a standalone, and this is the beta. Alright, we'll bring
Maldrin
out this
Freyr
guy.
Maldrin Freyr is patient, but she brooks no insult.
I have to win 2 more rounds, though, because I passed the first round, as you can see by this half a crown up here. This guy's playing one of the factions. The Northlands, North Realms, North something. Really helpful, huh? I don't want to get too crazy on this round, though. I think we're just gonna. Yeah, whatever.
Just a video game. He's on the game.
The North versus the Vikings.
I told you so, you idiot.
I am the best faction in the game. Oh.
Salutations.
Okay, now we're tied. Do I want to war cry this round? I don't think I do, to be honest. I think that'd be really stupid. We'll just put out the Crit Warrior. He only has 2 cards. He can also duplicate a card, though. Thing is, I still have to win another round. So if I war cry, I'll still have a decent amount next round. I think we have to war cry, to be honest. Well, yeah, we do, because next round I'll have no need for this card. Okay. Let's see, he'll probably just pass this round. I doubt he'll play anything else. If he passes this round, I still have... I don't have a combo, but I have more cards than he does. Why did he do that? Why did he do that? Is he bluffing me? He can copy a card, but that shouldn't bring him to 60, right? Will it?
Crush those vermin!
Oh. Nobody look. Nobody pay attention to what I just goofed. Nobody saw that. This is why they don't let me play ranked play. Oh no. 39 plus 23 isn't over 60, right? I don't want to talk about that one. Can we do something else? I'm going to play my dwarf deck instead. I'm just going to play my dwarf deck and cry. Gwent, the only game where you can play a dwarf deck and it's viable. Don't correct me on that if I'm wrong. I'm never wrong, except for when it's basic mathematics and I pass my turn and lose. Yeah, it's the dwarf deck time. You can do an elf kind of deck, dwarf kind of deck. Dwarves and elves are both the Scoia'tael, really. But the dwarves have really cool synergy with each other. Alright. I win a lot more with Skellige though, but we'll see. Okay, we're fighting Dagon.
Squesme, Evelion.
Don't panic. Everything will be okay. Alright, dwarves. Let's get rid of this smelly elf. I'm gonna keep the light because I don't trust monsters. Can keep the bomb because I don't trust monsters. Remove 3 roll if it's not destroyed, gain 2 strength. I don't want 2 skirmishers. That's okay. I'll let my opponent go first. All right, Dagon, I haven't actually fought you before. He can spawn any weather. It's a good thing we can get rid of weather, but he probably has multiple weather cards. Ach, I. An Oak Vest. You play a monster, I'll play my cow. There's no defense against the cow. The prize winning cow. He ain't like the other crappy cows. Oh, here comes this. Oh god, he can do that again. It might be best not to do the thing. Okay. When in doubt, throw the dwarves. Oh god, dude. Monsters are scary. Gosh. Okay. I think we're just gonna... We're gonna buff up our dwarf.
As a poison.
This is bad news. What's that? What are you doing? What is that? Don't use that. Ah! Don't strike me with lightning. How rude is that, honestly? Okay.
Skyatel! Attack!
Let's whop that. That hurt. That's not good. Uh-oh. Little worried.
There is no escape.
Oh, crud. This one's not looking good. Dwarves were a mistake. Okay. Okay. Aw, F me up. I think we have to do this and just hope that he doesn't want to use his thing. Go away, fog! Please don't play more fog! Oh, I need one more. I say as I don't really want to play anything. Whatever. We gonna do that. So he's gonna keep a monster. I'm gonna keep my one health dwarf. My one strength dwarf. Okay, it's his highest. KMS didn't keep the dwarf. Oops. What could go wrong? I think what we want to do is use my special ability to redraw some cards. We're going to get rid of this guy. I think that's still good to keep. Let's hope for a better dwarf. We'll get rid of that. That's not really that good. Uh-oh. I might be in trouble.
Not your lucky day.
My girl. I'll match your Geralt with my girl.
Not your lucky day.
I don't think this is going to go very well. He's just going to use his weather and summon all his fog back. I'm outclassed.
Elven blarney.
I don't think I can even... Oh my goodness gracious me. Everybody close your eyes for the next 5 minutes. So this is a tutorial on how to lose horribly.
Ah, they used to tire my tongue about that.
Oh my god, this is brutal. I'm not even gonna be able to get to like 30. I can barely catch up with his score now. He has 4 more cards and his special ability still. Oh no. I really should pass. Hold on. 679. I can get pretty high. The thing is, I need to be able to deal with his next turn. Oh no. I don't think I can get this one. bad is he to go back to Skellige? I'm not very good against a monster. Yeah. They're not gonna do the fog? The fog would have screwed me up just as much. Alright. Okay. Oh boy. Oh boy. You lose some, you lose some. That's what I always say. What are you thinking about, man? Don't delay my pain. Okay, he's keeping that one. That's nice. Well, you know, you still get experience. Yeah, there's the he had it in his hand, that's why he didn't play it before.
Everything all right?
Okay, well, you know, that's not gonna be enough. Let me just sink into my chair of despair. My seat of sadness. Oh, you had to do that, didn't you? You had to make me cry one last time.
Oh my.
Resistance is futile.
Sadness. Thorpey, why do you gotta play me like this? I just came out to have a good dwarfing time. Well, you know what? Two more rounds and I get the reward, so I got some more ore. 100 ore and I can get a thing. Let's just hey, I'll play some other ones just to show you guys. I'll try Nilfgaard. Based around spies and revealing cards. What's happening? Hello? It's the beta. Don't get mad. Oh, there it goes. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, Nilfgaard. All you have to do is win me a round or two. Pray for Nilfgaard. Heart of the cards. Alright, here we go. Here we go. Sabrina Glefisig. She was burned alive. This is a
happy
game.
My folk have suffered much.
Oh, we're versing dwarves, probably.
There is but one punishment for traitors.
Here we go. Nilfgaard time. Let's get some spies happening. Revealing card combo. Spy combo. I don't think weather's gonna be a problem. I'd rather have a combo. That's a combo. Sorry, Viggo. Oh, here we go. Okay, this is pretty good. This is not bad. We can either start with card revealing stuff, or we can start with spy stuff. I think we should start with spy stuff. So, spies go on their set of fields, but I get to do something. Wow. That was a cool combo. On purpose. Calculated. He's so awestruck by my skill that he doesn't know what to do.
Wanna flip my axe?
Okay. except that that spy combo in my hand doesn't really work if I kill my own spy.
Your humble servant. A shame I have no time.
This is a crazy combo. I'm liking this. See, all the decks play a lot differently.
Scoia'tael! Attack!
Hello, Mr. Dwarf. Don't do that. Don't you shoot my fire scorpion. Don't you do it. Don't you shoot my dude. You shot my dude. That wasn't really that smart, because you'd get more strength if you hit the other dude, but that's okay.
Discipline, that is what you folk lack.
That guy gets buffed because of the spies I have on his side of the field. Mwahaha. You have to play like an evil villain when you play Nilfgaard. Yes, yes. What will you do, Scoia'tael? You bunch of squirrels.
A storm is coming. Let's enjoy the weather while we still can.
If you don't win, I'm unsubscribing. No, don't say that, Colin. But now I'm determined to win, because I need that valuable... There's not even... Subscribing is different in Twitch. This is going to be the only time I can use this thunder card. Crack-a-boom! I'm going to hope I don't have to use my other combos yet. Though I can reveal his cards now and combo the next turn. That was rude. That was very rude. Kinda hurt now.
Greetings.
Take a look at a card in your hand.
What is it?
Going for the dwarfs, I see. If he beats me with the deck I got my butt kicked playing as last time, I'm gonna cry.
Alright.
Do it again.
Greetings. What is it?
He'll probably just play the cards that I reveal, to be honest. This is really close. Except he is winning right now. Don't get me wrong, I am losing at the moment.
They can hide, but there is no escape.
Ugh.
Say it enough to me!
I'm just gonna hope he uses as many cards of his combo as I am in my combo. I still have one combo left. And it's pretty much just having 2 8s. Okay, I have a way to counter this. Thank goodness. Thank goodness for bombs. Please let that screw up his plans.
Everything all right?
Okay, that's all right. I think. Maybe.
Death to old Dwan!
Don't kill the Dwan. How rude would that be? I'm a Dwan. What do I do now? Should I... I can either play everything in my hand and risk him having more. Or I can wait and have to win two rounds. Boo. Oh boy. I'm gonna pass. I can't win two more rounds with nothing. I'm not a nerd. Oh wait, yes I am. I'm playing a card game based on a series of novels about people who have swords and magic. Oh, kill me. It's okay. Alright, hoping for the good card. Ooh, that's a good card. That's a good card. Okay, which one do I want to redraw? I think I want to redraw a Swallow Potion. That's not bad. Not great.
Wanna hook my axe?
Okay, that's bad. Because I still have to win one more round. Yeah, we'll do this.
Patience is not a virtue I am known to have.
So he can shut down my front row. He can clear weather and play a 10, and that's all he can do. But he can redraw all those cards now. I forgot he could do that. He's thinking about it. He didn't do it. Okay. Could be worse. I can't pass this round, so. I'm gonna put these guys in the second row.
Varu?
He's passing. Okay. If he's passing, and I'm just gonna throw down a Vigo here.
Of course, my lord.
A nice, clean 17. Okay, I gotta win one more. We're gonna have even cards. He still has the ability to redraw his cards. But he has those guys, which is really bad for me. Definitely don't need the tremors. That's not that helpful.
Varu?
Not feeling confident right now.
Aye, soon as I finish my pint.
I don't think I can win this one.
Order!
Let's see. 5, 10, 22. I can only get to 22. He has one card left.
Let's get this over with.
That's, yeah, that's it right there. Oh. How sad. At least I did the math right this time. I just also lost. That's okay. I think I only have to win one more round after this and I get a reward. Tisk tisk. Hello, defeat screen, my old friend. Yeah, one more round. One more round. Yeah, I got a good game. Thanks, man. I'm gonna go back to Skellige. Oh, that was close. That was close. Too close. No unsubscriber-oony. Oh, maybe if I was, I need to be a better nerd apparently, because I won today. I just also lost more than I won.
Uncrate!
Okay, so we're both gonna try to combo each other at the same time. This is gonna be really silly. Okay, so he's gonna definitely pretty much do what I do. Which means I'm keeping that bomb 100%. Getting rid of that. I have half of my combo. I'd very much like the other half of my combo. Okay. Well, maybe I'll draw it. He might do the thing for me.
For Brad!
And of course we play the cow, the best card. Yeah, the strongest card in all of Duel Monsters.
Draw the monster card!
Always doing that already.
Crack and eat me ghoulies. Looky here.
Sitting with the combo. Holy crap, he's doing it right away. What is happening? Hello? Why is he doing that right away? This is not really okay. I'm just gonna zap this guy. I mean, if he uses his whole combo right now, I'm just gonna do this. Rip this guy. I mean, I don't have my whole combo, but I do have a decent, like, I can still do it, just not as well. Why did he do that? I mean, maybe he has, he might still win. He might have a lot of other ways to do his thing, but he used his on crate ability already. That's weird.
Nothing like some overseas plundering in springtime.
Bow before modern Freya.
Okay, oh, he's gonna res one of them? Question mark? Oh, he's gonna res that one. I guess that makes sense. Okay.
Modern Freyr is patient,
going to just do this
but she
combo.
Brooks no insult. Modern Freyr is patient, but she brooks no insult.
I love the vast contrast in the comments, either cheering me on or calling me trash. It all balances out in the end. I get a net zero.
So
make sure
what?
This person doesn't
should
die.
I pound it into a poker?
I'm really hoping that he hurts all of my guys by two. And that way I just saved that person.
What is it?
He might have the tremor combo. Might not. Who knows? Okay, I'm just gonna play Jerry here. My favorite witch man, Jerry. Jerry of Riverland. Why did he do that? That just made my guy stronger. Shouldn't he know that I have his combo? I'm not trying to tell him how to do his job here. I'm just saying, you know.
But the heart in an uncrate.
He might have Scorch. You never know. Okay, I gotta be careful. I'm gonna work right now. He's really hitting my guys. So I have the bomb to counter him if he does what I just did.
Nothing like some overseas plundering in springtime.
So that's good news. Bad news is my guys were hit so much that they're not that strong, but
I promise you a quick death.
Make sure he can't do that as much.
Out with the crowns.
Problem,
come
of course,
on,
is he has a lot more cards than I do. If he has a weather card, I lose. If he has biting frost, I lose. I think we just have to accept that.
Out with the crowns. Come on, quick now.
I think I'm just gonna bomb that 20. And that'll be it. And then I just have to hope that he doesn't have Scorch. If he has Scorch, I lose. If he has Biting Frost, I lose. But if he doesn't have those two, I think I win. And there we go. That's the tutorial. Only watch that game. Don't watch the ones I lost. And that's how you win. At Gwent. Oh yeah. Everybody resubscribe. That'll take me past my reward. What's my reward? Can it be a barrel? Oh, it's just more ore. But I want a barrel. Ugh, okay. I'm 25 short of a barrel. I definitely at least want to get another barrel today. That's a card pack, by the way, if you didn't know that.